We begin this all-blocker concert as Stuart Kanin performs the Sonata for Solo Violin, Opus 40. This work, written in 1951, consists of three movements marked Vivace, Adagio, and Allegro Scherzando.
Thank you.
You.